It's a slow one. It's called Deadly Door. This is the story of a man that I know. A man with a heart of gold, but a body becoming weak, and a mind that let him go. This is the story of a man and his wife, and how she died of that same disease. How he stayed with her after her spirit left, but he won't remember her. What's up? Are we good out there? Is everybody okay? We good? Are you sure? All right. Sorry, it looked like someone passed out or something. I wanted to make sure everybody was chilled. All right. It's a deadly toll, like a sword stuck in its sheath. A mind once sharp and full, now clouded and diseased. What's it like to be erased? Every time you fall asleep, waking up as a big slave, without a sense of reality. Will I end up the same way? Will I go on? Thank you.